I guess if I compare it to the other great power at the moment, China, they have tried to regulate some of their, you know, banking and other factors, and it's been disaster for them from a financial perspective as well as an assets perspective. So obviously the US is quite a different economy, but do you think there's a risk that maybe they're concerned that if they were to go too far on regulations, maybe tighten too much, something similar could happen in the US?
Well, the actual implementation of Basel III Endgame would not really come until 2026 or beyond. So when I say that Powell's trying to buy time, he's trying to buy time for the Chinese. When the Chinese want to impose new regulations, they just wake up one day and do it. In the United States, it's a little bit more of a collaborative process. You have at least a one-year comment period from the banking community and other regulators. These things take time. We must agree and be diplomatic and what have you. So Powell knows that he's talking about the summer of 2026 for true implementation. So, you know, as far as he's concerned, he's buying 1 month at a time.